All right. Here we are at Tri-State Swap Meet Sunday. I've got my three helpers with me. Let's see if we can find. So this show or this swap meet's normally in February, and it's usually packed wall to wall. All these empty spaces are packed out with just loaded with people, but they had to move it this year because of COVID. So here we are in June doing it. That's why there's a lot less people, I think, and because of life, we're tackling it on day two of the swap meet. So hey, maybe we'll find some good deals on some stuff. We'll see. Guy's not up yet. Morning, guys. It's a camera. Oh. Morning. It's a GoPro camera. Yeah, no, it's a camera. I'm videoing it. Hey, good. How you guys doing? Yeah. I can go back and watch all the deals that I missed out on.
Got your thing. Let's start loading up the shifters. We're ready to go here.
You got the shifters, huh?
Oh yeah, I built them.
Okay.
How many do you need?
None.
Well, when I don't have a Chevelle, I just pick up another one I got.
Yeah. Drive this thing?
No.
Okay. All right, you can.
All right, car you got?
Oh, I got a Model A.
Model A, there you go.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's hard to find some parts for that. I haven't seen too many around here.
Well, there's not too many Model A parts on it, so it's all right. I'm lucky.
You need a fire truck.
Oh, man. You guys want to go check out this way? All right, let's keep going.
I'm not gonna go dig through their free stuff.
There's free stuff.
It didn't say stuff. It says...
Oh, did it?
Yeah.
That's funny.
Yeah.
go-kart parts, mini bike parts. What's up, guys?
Nothing.
Okay.
Nothing.
You know what those are? Yeah, okay, all right. You passed. An old hot rod, kind of. Thank you. Not bad. How you doing?
Good.
How busy was it yesterday?
Busy as it is right now, but about a third.
Not what it should be, huh?
Well, you know, it is what it is. They had to move it.
That's a cool gauge. Man, $5 for a set of collectors, but I'm not gonna call the guy and have him come over here. Maybe later, if you guys remember, we'll swing by, okay? If you want a carburetor, this guy's got them. Having any luck today? Not much, huh? Were you here? You here yesterday? How'd it go? Pretty slow. I think I was set up next to you over at Bandimere last month. Yeah. Yeah. Same stuff. Somebody will want it.
Yeah, eventually.
Eventually. Take it easy, man. Yeah. Hey, where do your fender skirts fit? Thanks, kiddo. Hey, put your money in your pocket. How you doing? Man, I used to have 100 of those. Yeah. You guys want to check out the downstairs? Downstairs? The basement to the basement. Parts. Good morning. Get your toe. Let's check out the car corral. You know what this car is? Don't touch it. You know what it is?
For sale for 42,000.
No, it's a 40 Willys.
No, it's for sale for 42,000 bucks.
No. Which is why we don't touch it. Look at the flames on it. That's cool. Ghost flames.
How's it smell? It passes the smell test.
I got one. Get the tires under that thing, man. Yeah, let me drive this so you don't ding anything up. Old. $12,000 for the Elko. Sold. Very nice. Best offer.
My best offer is free.
Let's see what else they have. $15,000 for the old Ford pickup. All right, I will. $19,500 for the Caddy. Yep.
It's got big fender things.
It's got fenders, unlike mine. This is a 30. Uncle Mike has a 30, I believe. I can't remember if it's 30 or 31, but this is what his looks like. Yeah, kiddo?
Yeah.
5K for the old Henry J. Step back so this guy can take his pictures, man. Thank you.
He's testing the products.
Well, don't test them unless you're going to buy them, all right? Not bad, thanks. Almost says caution low clearance, huh?
Yeah.
All right, let's go this way. Okay, buddy? Okay. your money in your pocket until you're ready to pull it out and spend it, okay? Okay, let's go back down this way. I want to check this stuff out.
Warren G. Harding, Alice Smith, and Ruben and Barkley.
Cool.
Yeah.
pins for a buck. I'm gonna loop it on this next row, so if you buy some, just catch up to me there, okay? Hey, good, how you doing, man?
You win? Can that dog have a makeover?
Yeah, I'm all right, thanks, man.
All right, have a good one, man.
Thank you. sister back there doing?
She's getting a business card today. Drew her in the top. So. Is this the sister very beginning?
You want a big giant sign? No. Go ahead, I'll be right here waiting on you. Don't touch.
What it is, I bought them. I said I bought them from a guy in Frederick.
Yeah.
Okay. Rather don't think the Jeep. Measure the Jeep. The Jeep's like a 4.25. That's a 4.5. It's like I'm going on to get one.
No. You know better. Alright, that was it. That was a swap meet, tri-state. Usually the biggest one of the year here. Kind of small here. A little disappointing, but you know, it was what it was. It's still a big swap meet by most standards. We got a little bit of junk, a fuel can, engine stand, a couple things I might need in the future, like a transmission filter, stuff that I couldn't pass up because it was cheap. We had a good time. We have a good time?
Yep.
All right. Now I owe the kids something sweet, maybe some Sonic or something on the way home. Hope you guys enjoyed.